My name Jose Gonzalez, I come from Monterrey. I come up to the border on bright and sunny day. I told the immigration man I go to USA. He looked at me and laughed, and this is what he said: No way, Jose, no way to go to USA. No way, Jose, if you don't got your papers, you don't go to USA. But I am very stubborn, I jumped the fence next day. I took a Greyhound bus and went to San Jose. I wind up washing dishes there for 50 cents a day. I told the man I want a raise, and this is what he said: No way, Jose, no way to get a raise today. No way, Jose, if you don't have green card, you don't get no raise today. I met a senorita, her name was Sally Mae. I took her out to dinner and to see a show one day. But when I took her home that night, I asked if I could stay. She pushed me out the door, and this is what she said: No way, Jose, no way, no way that you can stay. No way, Jose, but if you put a ring on finger, then you may stay and play. Caramba, how I suffer, until one lucky day I met a man named Bruce, and this is what he said: I'll give you plenty of money and a place where you can stay. But then he tried to kiss me, I said, no way, no way. No way, no way, I think I'll go back to Monterrey. See you later, alligator. After a while, I'll crack the dial. Adios, amigo. I'm out of here.